Hi there and welcome to the Timber and Building Suppliers Auction Preview for Wednesday the 13th of September 2017. Well, as you can see, we've got plenty of tiles come through again this week. We've got some beautiful reconstituted tiles. They're the white with the speckle. We've got grey with speckle. I think there's even some red, yellow, blue. So some really good colours in there. But these really modern sort of looking grey colours. Really good in bathrooms. And also got some of the mosaics here. We've got these in the, there's some grey, some black and some white, which I reckon look magnificent for splashbacks on kitchens and things like that. So a few smaller pallets and a few larger pallets of those there to do the job lots. Heaps and heaps of the unreserved stock again this week. I think this is about the last of it now. There's cypress posts, there's hardwood posts, we've got fence rails, we've got a little bit of steel tubing. I can see treated pine packs, and there's some mixed packs and set length packs. So a really good range, all unreserved. We'll get them going for a dollar tomorrow and see where they go from there. They've been selling out every week, but some really good bargains going really cheap. Just got a few more tiles here and sort of some of the 300 by 600s. We've got some beigey colors, whites, browns, greys, so really good buying on those as well. Tons and tons of treated pine, heaps of framing, the 90 by 45, we've got up to 5.4 and 6 metre lengths, there's some 190 by 35s, 190 45s, got a whole range of gear. More unreserved stock, some of the pallet racking uprights there, some gate frames, so again, unreserved, so really good buying them if you're updating the warehouse or just looking for some more space. Plenty more treated pine here. We've got the structural grade, the MGP12 and the 140 by 35s. We've got heaps of posts and a whole range of beam sizes and post sizes. So really really good buying there. Got heaps and heaps of stock to go around on those ones. More pine framing come in this week, some 90 by 45 in the F5. We've got some stud lengths there, a couple of packs of the longer lengths. We've also got the 90 by 35, 70, 35 and 70 by 45s in treated MGP10 as well. Only a couple of packs of sleepers left, the 3 metre lengths in the 200 by 75s. So get on those ones for a little bit of landscaping work. More posts, more framing, so heaps and heaps of the outdoor gear to start us off tomorrow in structural and non-structural, and a whole range of treated pine and landscaping gear. As we move on inside here, we've got two huge loads. We've actually put this one out under the awning this week. Got another load of the Vic Ash hardwood in. There's the, we've got some bench top size there, the 285 by 33s. We've got some 600 by 26s. So really good buying on those. So these ones are even plastic wrap. These are the full width, the laminated 600 by 26 in the 2.1 for bench tops and furniture and all that sort of gear. A heap of dress boards. We've got beam sizes right up to the 285 by 45. Long lengths up to 5.4s and 6.0s in the Superlam beams. So tons and tons. And there's a little bit more later on the auction, but I just thought I'd show these ones. These will be about mid-range of the auction tomorrow. I know they're normally at the end. We've had a couple of loads in, so these will be about middle of the auction. Heaps and heaps of more decking. The spotted gum, the forest reds in the 135 by 19s, 86 by 19s. There's some wharf decking in the 32 mil thick as well. So heaps and heaps, like spotted gum decking starting off at that sort of $2 a metre mark. So really good buying on some really nice Aussie hardwood decking. I see tons and tons through here. It's the, as I say, starting at the 86 mil widths, and we've also got some 135s in varying thicknesses. Heap of unreserved doors in tomorrow. Beautiful, some glazed, some unglazed, obscure glass, clear glass, and there's a whole range of different feature doors. Got tons and tons of those to go through as well. We've also, up this end, we've got some of this, The white polyester plywood, all used in sort of cabins and caravan manufacturing, all that sort of gear. Different textures, but all the white polyester. Some of the Kempis decking we've got going tomorrow, also in the 140 by 19. This has been really popular as an alternative to Merbau. We've got it in the 90 by 19 and the 140 by 19, kicking off in that sort of high $2 a metre mark. So really good buying. As I say, it's a really good alternative to Merbau. Again, more doors, heaps more of these entrance doors. We've got internal doors, entrance doors, tons and tons of stuff in tomorrow. And the doors are unreserved, so they're really good buying on there. Some of those doors are up to 1200 mil wide, which can be used for the pivot door style system. So really good wide doors. Tons and tons of flooring, and again, more of the Vic Ash at the end of the auction. Again, flooring in the Vic Ash. We've got dress boards, we've got door jam sizes, we've got beam size, a whole range of gear. Got some of this beautiful flooring in this 1/3 of a 19. We've got some red iron bark in the homestead grade, which is a really good grade, just a few little rack marks through it, which is a bit of the feature of the floor, but the 1/3 of a 19 been really popular. As I say, there's iron bark, there's tallow wood, so a couple of different species in that one as well. So heaps and heaps of gear to go through. Show you some of these doors down through this side. We've also got some of the forest reeds decking as well. So heaps and heaps of gear. Heaps of doors through here. We've got internal doors, entrance doors, glazed, unglazed. We've got the colonial style, so a ton of stuff in there tomorrow. We've also got some of the 130 by 14 in the spotted gum select grade overlay flooring. There's bamboo floorings. There's a whole range of flooring. So a massive flooring auction tomorrow as well. Plywood and all that sort of gear. So we'll have a quick look through the home renovos. Tons and tons of fridges I can see coming again. They just keep rolling through. So it'll be a huge auction in here tomorrow. A lot of homewares, bathroom gear, kitchen gear, mattresses. So a heap of stock been rolling in for the home renovos. So all the laundry equipment as well, the washing machines, dryers. We've got sinks, full kitchens, another range of kitchens come in this week in the high gloss white with the stone bench tops, in a range of colours and sizes in the bench tops, so different layouts. See tons of washing machines come in too. Just setting the carpet up at the moment, it looks like a ton of carpet come in too, so there's a heap of gear through here with the different variations of carpets, grasses, vinyls, everything. So it looks like it's going to be three huge auctions tomorrow. So we hope to see you all here. Thanks for watching.